Greetings, ladies and gentlemen of the internet. This is Tokopan22, and welcome to SpellBreak. This is actually another video that I've had archived for a while, so it's been a long time since the last time I've touched this game. However, I do recall how fun it was, and I might pick it back up just like a few others I've been thinking about. Who knows, maybe I might even stream it. Anyway, this is back when it just dropped, and it was coming out of beta recently. Let's just say I got plenty of L's in when I first got started. But I started to get the hang of it after a while, but then I had to move on to some other things. Namely some other games that I kind of had in my library that I wanted to play. But anyway, I really did enjoy this game. The movement kind of puts you in the mind of Fortnite, while I also liked some of the battle mechanics, namely the system where you're using gauntlets to wield magic, and it pretty much tests whatever strategy you got. Not to go into too much detail, but in any case, I hope that you all will enjoy this video. I'm just going to let it take over so that you can pretty much see and hear my experience in the game so far. But before I do that, I do want to say that I have a few other videos that I'm currently editing right now, so I should be trying to get them out as soon as I can. A lot has been happening, especially with the new year, but I do hope to be a lot more frequent on my channel. So I hope that you all will enjoy. I hope that you will look forward to what I come out with next. I definitely have a few other projects in the works. So again, I say, sit back, relax, enjoy the video, and please like and subscribe if you haven't done so already. And for those of you that stuck around even during those times where I was on hiatus, thanks a lot. So anyway, y'all stay safe out there. This is Tokopan22 signing off.
Direct hit! Ooh, oh.